Hey everybody, it's Windcrimes Mary here. Last time we left off, we got our first Jiggy. Yeah. Now, you're probably wondering, how do you get in? Well, you go up here and look a picture. Yeah, let me talk about it. Yes, look at the models. He knows everything, apparently. Oh, no, he won. Okay. There, that was hard. Not really. Oh, and now we can go into Mumbo's Mountain. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, gosh, here's the lag. Welcome to Mumbo's Mountain. There are three new moves in here. Okay. Let's die. Alright. In every level, there are 10 Jiggies, 5 Jinjos, which are those things right there, and 100 notes. Yeah, so every world is 5 Jinjos. Now, notes are very important in this game because you will later learn that later in the game. So, it's important that you collect all 100. Okay, there we go. Nope, this fish. Okay, now let's go up. Okay. Yeah, look, a pool. Let's go ride it. Yeah. Oh, God. No. Ouch. These things will give you honeycombs just by hitting them. Poor dude. Okay, never mind. Oh, look, a monkey. Fuck. This is a third. All you have to do to get him to throw the oranges at these buttons. Well, yeah, whatever. Right there, and then boom. Not that hard. Yeah, we found your gold, alright. Let's search for 10 about the new world. How's your progress? Yeah, alright, so. And Kazooie ate another one. Okay. Now, there's a monkey over here. There he is. He wants an orange, but where do you ask him? It's under the giant monkey wearing a bra. Very nice. Okay, now all you have to do is climb the tree and steal the orange. Yeah, I found this orange. Blah, blah, blah. Yum, orange is nice. Jesus, I found this orange. Oh, you just called us fat. What a nice shit. Oh, and it gives you another jiggy. There, two easy jiggies. Right, breathe in, clear. Eggs. Ah, yes. Eggs are very important. They're like ammo. Yes, teaches kids to throw eggs and stuff. Very educational. Ancient ways of the egg. Hold the right or left. Yeah, Yeah, you only can carry only 100 eggs at a time. He gives you 50 for free. Okay, so basically hold down left trigger. Y is to shoot forward. B is to poop them out. And then you can collect them again. Yay! Poop stained eggs. Alright. Get up there. Mumbo. Tokens are important to get to the Mumbo! The crazy shaft. Oh yeah, duh. Can't use that button yet. Oh! Come on! Stay up there! Okay, now you go up here and you shoot the monkey! Okay. Yeah, lots of them. Shoot him 3 times and. And it gives you a third, a second jiggy. Now he's all depressed. But who cares? There's your stinking jiggy. Now we're at least with poor monkey alone. Okay, bye. No, oh. I think the slippery end of the chair that is in there. Oh gosh, here's that full. Next, we go up here. More notes. Ew, it's nice. Buzz. Oh yeah, because it does hold. Just push X and we'll just punch. Forgot to mention that in the first episode. Okay. Da-da-da-da. Come here! Okay. Da-da-da. Oh, he's oh, come on. Die. Alright. Oh, there's another thing. Oh, there's the beef buster. But this is basically like a ground pound. Alright, so basically all you do is jump and then push right or left trigger. And you break stuff with your head. Head trauma is always fun. There's that. And eggs. Oh, can't be an egg. Hungry. Oh, you think put an enemy in there. Destroy. You have to destroy a home. Oh, and a Jinjo in there. There's a second Jinjo. Alive. Yeah. Oh, and look, a Jiggy. Like, that wasn't hard enough. Look, we're already at 4. Might be able to. Yeah, we could. Okay, now we have to put this one in his eye. There. Look, we're already halfway done with this world. Okay. Now I want to show you Mumbo, the coolest dude here. Well, he's sleeping right now, like a lazy bum. Feels like, for no entire reason. You don't even know the guy who's doing stuff. Oh, jeez, we lost him. Let's try my whole game. Look, he's everywhere. Oh my gosh. Okay, so basically, look at the sign. And then, once you get that note, just stand on that button and he'll transform you into something very magical. Okay, now, skip for it. Get juju. Nice two stones, which means the eggs. Every time you get rid of the statue, it starts to move faster. Oh, jeez, I can't believe I missed that one. Oh, jeez. There. Not that hard. Okay. Okay, I think that'll be enough for this episode. So, next time I see you, we will finish up Mumbo's Mountain. Alright, see you then.